Hi everyone, Major here, and welcome back to Steel Division. The map you're looking at is St. Mare Angelius Duelis, and it's going to be a 3x3 conquest game between 4th Armoured, 1 Panzerier, 15 Scottish, against the 3rd Forzjäger, 352 Infantry, and 9th Panzer. So unfortunately, I got the centre, so playing as a 4th Armoured, that was not what I was hoping for. I was hoping, to be pushing out through this area or pushing out through that area, but instead I got this area. So obviously I'm going to have to take the village, so that gives you just a quick synopsis. Oops, hit the right button, Major. That gives you a quick idea of where I'm going to, bringing up some anti-air, plenty of bazookas, armored infantry to take the city. I've got scouts and recon out on either flank, and out on the right-hand side, I've got some anti-tank guns. There's one there, one there, and so when you look at the vision, they've got coverage of the road leading into the right-hand side of the village, and also down here, the right-hand side leading into the village, and also some good shots out to the right, my right flank. So let's get into it. Good games, a fast game. I'll just speed it up a little bit just to get some units going. Hopefully, I can win the race to get into the city. It looks like I'm not going to go too bad there. Come on. Alright, let's get these units over. Let's move these units up. Okay, damn, I should have got my units out quicker. But I am getting initially some good positions for the infantry. Anti-tank guns up. Looks like I've lost my M8 scout, my M20 command. Oh no, it's coming up. Let's bring it over that way now. Get out of the way from the anti-tank guns sitting in the middle of the street. Engine destroyed. Fantastic. Alright, let's have these units just return fire only. Same for these guys. Cavalry scouts start moving up. Let's get this jeep over here, away from that anti-tank gun. In the meantime, let's move up. Right, let's get some fire onto this anti-tank gun. Let's get rid of it. Excellent. It's not looking too bad. Let's keep moving up troops. Let's move the half tracks back. Don't want them anywhere near
10-4, good buddy.
potential anti-tank guns that may come out. Let's move the scouts up. We'll also set the scouts to return fire only. Don't want to give their position away if they're undercover. Coming up here. Looks like a Fokker Wolf. ME-109. Let's continue moving up the anti-aircraft guns. Let's move the half tracks undercover. Squad leader's going to have to move up to still provide coverage. And we might move some more infantry up. A couple of rifles into the right-hand side of the town. Another squad leader into the middle of the town. I'm not doing too bad. We've got a plus one going. Let's continue moving forward. Oh, I haven't got any command coverage there. Let's get the M20 out to the left. bring this anti-tank gun up into the middle of the city. Move one of these anti-tank guns up. Doesn't right. Yeah, that gives us slightly better coverage of the road coming into town. Let's move that up. The other one we'll leave back to cover the right flank. Alright, let's get this squad leader into that building. These two rifles. Just unload them behind these buildings and then we'll allocate them as need be. Oh, I didn't see that coming. Grenadiers, looks like I've got the 9th Panzer. Well, that's the 9th Panzer over on the left. So who have I got here? That must be the... Well, unless it's the 2nd 352 Infantry. Come on, unload, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Ready, sir. We're being overrun. Where? Been overrun, you've just been pinned down. Let's see if we can get some more anti-air up. No, not until phase B. Here a little bit, get some cover from the buildings. What's its field of vision like? Pretty good. Anything that comes out of that open, it's going to have anti-aircraft fire coming down on it. I'll just get another couple of rifles. Yep, into here. Another rifles up to here. Just need some slightly heavier weapons on that left flank of the village. Obviously realise now they can't get in. Ooh, are you in vision of the anti-tank gun? Not yet. Let's just move you back though. Oh, that stork doesn't know what's about to hit it. Need some supplies come up. Get in there. Now we want these infantry in here. And I'll allocate them to separate buildings once they're unloaded. Okay, only 2 minutes to phase B, which is good. We'll then phase B. I can bring out a couple of Hellcats. I can also bring out more anti-air. And I can bring in some priests. That will assist in suppressing this infantry that's pushing down the road. And I'll hopefully be able to knock out... Is it a PAC-38 or a PAC-40? PAC-38. All right, well, that'll be handy. Alright, 1 minute 39. Not doing too badly here. Alright, I've got one Panzer here on the right and 15th Scottish on my left.
Squad, at your orders, sir.
Half track we'll just leave back here. And it will still have, as you can see, nice field of vision to bring their machine guns into play if anything does try to approach from that left through the open field. This anti-tank gun I think we can bring up now. Yeah, I think we'll bring it up over to here. Come on, boys, sort it out. Get past one another.
Shut up and listen to the captain.
Alright, so now I've got that rifle squad being replenished. And I think we'll do the same with this unit. This unit will move up to there. This unit will move back into there. Phase B, excellent. Let's move the supply truck up. Phase B, artillery. Yep, two priests. Got a range of 2,000 meters. Let's bring them up there. And we've got a chance to get some aircraft. Let's bring up a couple of lightning. And we'll get rid of that stork straight up. Yeah, we should be able to get some Hellcats soon. I'll just wait until I've got enough to bring a couple of them in together.
Go on, control. Roger. Heading there.
Let's bring the other lightning in.
Engaging the enemy. Eagle One ready. There are two types of pilots, the hunters and the preys.
Didn't get either of them. Let's strafe that anti-tank gun now. Let's get rid of that if we can. Oh, more. Excellent. Let's bring them back over our anti-tank gun, see if we can lure them into a trap. Oh, anti-aircraft gun, sorry. Ah, rats. Oh, they got them both. How very unfortunate. Right, let's bring a supply truck up for the artillery.
Shut up and listen to the captain. This is a story you will tell to your grandchildren.
I'm going to keep them there. I'm going to stay defensive on that right flank. I'll keep pushing up through the middle of the city where I can. Get in. Excellent. Supply truck up just a little. I'm a little exposed in the center of the city now. Alright, where's my arty? Alright, got some good targets up here now. Let's try and get rid of that anti-tank gun to start with. Anti-tank, bring up a couple of Hellcats, and we'll bring them up onto this right flank. And we'll send them up behind that hedge grave to start with. Oh yeah, nice hit there. Okay, so the PAC-38, oh, it was pinned, now it's not. Oh, that's going to be close. One. Can we get another? No, can't get any more priests at the moment.
Ready to fire. Adjusting on target.
be able to get some marauders, I think, in phase C. Let's get another lightning. Excellent. That infantry squad was caught in a crossfire of two half tracks. Rifles, no. And we've got artillery over there as well.
Need some extra firepower.
Over the right flank.
Let's get out of here.
Let's get rid of this
Blast the entire area.
Artillery piece. Bring you some grief. First Panzer here. Bring in some more Hellcats now. Let's bring them forward. Now we're going for that artillery piece. Okay, it's not spotted at the moment. So let's get rid of this anti-tank gun. If we can do that, we can start moving the Hellcats down the road and opening up the right flank for one Panzer rear, hopefully to push through.
Ready, sir.
All right, let's move this truck
start
up against the hedge grove, try to keep out of vision of the SPW 204. Why is it going in backwards? I mean, seriously? Never mind. Alright, so I'm going to have to move it over to here. Hopefully, that'll be enough to help this unit get into cover. Get replenished, sorry. What are they low on? Well, for the brownie.
Where do you want it?
Let's get out of view of that.
We're operational. Smash the entire area. Aim small, miss small.
Move that infantry squad out just to help the recon.
He's burning. Yes, sir. Lord, make me fast and accurate.
No. Let's not get too near that road. Stay back. I'm not asking you to go out there. My God. All right, 1 minute to phase C.
Waiting for orders, Captain.
Oh, that anti-tank gun is still there. All right, let's start shelling over there. 600, what aircraft we get? Let's get a couple of lightnings.
I wanna go home.
Let's get another anti-aircraft gun in. Now, let's see how that goes. All good. Reduce one health.
Guns primed and ready. We're being overrun. On the mark.
once we get rid of that anti-tank gun, which I've got no idea what's going on because I've lost vision of it. Alright, let's see if we can skip across the road into here with the Hellcats just to open up another avenue. Probably need to get some more infantry up now. Bring up four squads just into there. Probably need another armoured leader. And so those five units will move up to take this centre ground. Once the units in the foreground, these units will move up to take the front of the St. Mary Anglais, and the units I've just brought onto the field will replace them. Let's take a calculated risk. Let's move forward. Doing it again without any infantry support. So let's move this unit up into that house. Move the squad leader into that house. And let's try and get this infantry up into that hedge grove. Oh, got a Stug. Got a Stug. Get rid of the Stug. Come on.
Target adjusted. Fire. Roger. Yes, sir. Ammo check, everybody.
There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Now we still do have that Stug out on that right flank behind me, to my right. Somewhere in here, so I'll just need to be careful how I move my Hellcats. So there's the Stug. We do have an angle on him. Alright, let's get the artillery. Hey, got the Stug. That's good news. Continue to push on this artillery, this infantry. Oh, let's get some rifles out now. And this hedge grove, just push out the boundary a little bit more. Artillery now just needs to keep pushing in this area. Should have some more artillery now. Oh yeah, a couple of big boys. Let's move them back here and we'll move some supplies up for them. We'll also move a command unit up to help with the Hellcats. an anti-tank gun there as well, mind you. Can we get there? Falling back. Come on, let's get another shot off at it. Oh, it's been absolutely peppered by the Hellcats. Excellent. Alright, stay back here. Oh, there we go. Lost my first Hellcat. Move back. Move back. Need to get some more infantry out here.
This is a story you will tell to your grandchildren.
Right, we'll start moving this. What happened then? Start moving this infantry up. Oh, hello, what have we got here? What does that look like? Oh, it's another Stug. Okay.
Ready to take command, sir.
Alright, let's start using some of these half tracks. Start pushing on that right to support the Hellcats. Is that artillery?
Guns primed and ready. Drop 200. 6 rounds. Over.
All right, so the priests
ready to pound them, sir.
Need to continue pumping that anti-tank gun. Was that the end of the anti-tank? No, missed it. Alright, let's just adjust where we're firing. Where's my supply truck? Lost it. Must have been destroyed. Bloody anti-tank gun. Thought these guys were firing on it. Let's push the left-hand side of these Hellcats now with the half-tracks. Marin Gliese is pretty well secured. Now we'll just continue to push.
Yes. Let him have it.
Now let's get rid of this truck now.
One
left. Oh, where did that come from? Well, let's move these half tracks back. Should have access now to Marauders. Yeah, we've got a couple of those. Right, so let's send these bad boys out. Let's get rid of that anti-tank gun. And let's get rid of this armored car. Can I get you more Hellcats? Yes, I can. So let's get a couple up on this side now. Let's get the lightnings out. In case there's any enemy fighters. And sure as eggs, there they are. Come on.
They're as good as dead. Box one, ready for action. Damn, they got me good this time.
All right, so we lost the Marauder, that's bad. Let's get another anti-aircraft gun in.
Can't take much more of this.
All right, artillery.
Waiting for orders, Captain.
Oh, yep. There's fire there. Tank gun. Oh.
Sir.
Let's move this infantry up into the village, help protect the Hellcats. See if we can push this left flank a little bit now.
In the rear with the gear.
Where was that anti-tank gun?
I'm almost dry.
Let's try there. I've still only got a plus one. Get rid of that in. Actually, we don't want the storm furious
yes,
coming
Let's
through.
Have a look around.
Direct hit. Redfall Express ready. Ready to blow some tanks, sir.
Panzer rear is struggling on the right.
Need a lift?
Let's move up the squad leader. There we go.
Looking for a prey. Right through one of them.
Yes? Go in there.
See, we're going to get a line on this. There we go. Come on, you got the Stug in the flank. Stug in the flank. Just take it. Excellent. All right, these rifles need to come up here now. Let's bring up the M20 command. Help the Stugs. Help the Hellcats. There is that pesky anti-tank gun. You won't be overrun, you'll be okay. Come on, infantry.
Sir, yes,
move up and take that village. On the right, how are we going up here?
We're
See what shots we can get off on the flanks.
We're out of AP, sir.
Alright, artillery.
Waiting for fire, Gordon.
Lift your range a little bit.
10 degrees up. Fire. Yes, sir.
Recon. Come on, you new guys need to move up as well.
Yes.
Out of aircraft.
Redeployed air
defense. Now we're just about in clear ground here. Let's see if we can do it.
We have orders.
Sir.
Let's see if we can clear the way for these. Right, here we go. Another anti-tank gun. Bugger it. Anti-aircraft weapons up, anti-tank guns I don't need to do too much with now.
Yes, sir.
Move these guys up into the hedge groves. Well, let's get rid of that anti-tank gun. What is it, PAC 40? Yeah, it's dangerous. Let's get the recon up.
Need a lift?
Clear the way for the Hellcats where we can.
Ready, sir. Let's go, guys. Ammo check, everybody.
Damn, that's a Hellcat. Should have been paying better attention. Wasted some armor again this game, my goodness.
Need a lift? Moving out.
Right, need more supply trucks or the artillery.
Waiting for orders, Captain.
Get rid of that anti-tank gun. It has cost me dearly. Okay, pushing. Still got 10 minutes to go. Now we're going to go with this anti-tank gun. That's a pretty accurate shot. pushing up still. What's that? Oh, no, 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 no. Where's that artillery coming from? That's not coming from me.
Waiting for orders, Captain. 10 degrees up. Fire. One last crowd. Ready to blow some tanks, sir.
All right, 63%. You're in a war, little man, so of course you're going to be under fire.
AP shell loaded.
All right, let's get rid of the 204 if we can. Oh, end of game. And leveled up. Fantastic. Up to level 11. All right, so how'd the team go? Alright, so 25-35 to 17-45 for myself, 15 Scottish just ahead. That one Panzer rear struggled a bit. So 3:52, 12:80 to 18:45, 9th Panzer took a little bit of a beating, and Fallsjäger certainly got a beating. So where did most of my kills come from? Okay, the rifles did okay. M7 Priest got a few. Hellcat, 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 Hellcat. They did really well. Marauder did alright. Yep, so the Hellcats and the artillery really proved the difference. My losses, lost a few half tracks, lost a couple of fighters, which was disappointing. And then towards the end, I took my eyes off the Hellcats and lost most of them. So there you go. Hope you enjoyed that game. Don't forget to give me some feedback, what you thought. If there's anything particularly liked for me to play, let me know. And I'll certainly do what I can. And until next time, this is the Major out. Bye-bye.